Hey guys, Kirsty here with Off Leash Canine Training, Scranton, Pennsylvania. I have here with me Abigail. She's a 2-year-old pit bull. Some of the issues her family has is that she has no stability. She also has a very high prey drive, going after anything like squirrels, chipmunks, even cars, so it gets dangerous at times for her and her family to just take walks. So let's see what Abigail knows here on day one. Abigail, come. Yes. Sit. Sit, good girl. Sit, good girl. No, sit. Sit, good girl. Sit. Down. Down, good girl. Good down. No, sit. Come. Sit. Down. Down, good girl. Alright guys, that's Abigail for you in a nutshell. Check back with us in 2 weeks, see a brand new Abigail.
Hi, my name is Clinton Vale. This is my wife, Karen, and this is our American Pit Bull Terrier, Abigail. We're very happy with our relationship and our performance with our dog today. She used to be a wild woman 2 weeks ago, and now she behaves. It's not a miracle, it's off-leash training.
Awesome. Would you recommend us to your family and friends?
Absolutely.
Great.
No question about it.
And how did you feel about the daily video or photo updates?
Absolutely wonderful. We still missed her every day, but it was a great connection.
That's what kept us going. We couldn't have gotten through it without those videos.
Awesome. That's great to hear. Well, thank you guys so much, and we wish you and Abigail nothing but the best.
Thank you.